We have a little bit of deception because of the lose of yesterday. But anyway, I'm really happy to play the Champions League and to be at the third place. We had something to show, like, because Friday we didn't show our real game. So tonight we have something to show to the fans of Tenerife and our fans. It was amazing. Like, we have a great group, great guys, and we take pleasure, everybody on the court together.